हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। माय नेम इज आशिम दत्ता एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट लो टेंशन एसी डीसी वेरिएबल पावर सप्लाई एंड इट्स ऑर्डर कोड इज 16974। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट इट्स वर्किंग। सो दिस इज द लो टेंशन एसी डीसी वेरिएबल पावर सप्लाई। सो दिस इज द मेन एमसीबी ऑन ऑफ बटन, देन दिस इज द वेरिएबल पोर्ट। सो बाय यूजिंग दिस पोर्ट वी कैन वेरी द वोल्टेज। Then this is the digital AC emitter which can read 200 volt AC and 20 ampere current. Then this is the digital DC emitter which can read 200 volt DC and 20 ampere current. Then this is the AC switch, this is the DC switch, and when we want to read the voltage we have to keep the switch position at 200 volt so that this meter can read voltage from 0 to 200 volt. Then if we want to read the current, then we have to switch it at 20 ampere. Then in DC, this is the DC switch. So when we want to measure the voltage of DC, we have to keep the switch position at 200 volt. And when we want to measure the current, we have to keep the switch position at 20 ampere. Then this is the AC DC switch. So when we want to read AC, we have to keep the switch position at AC so that we can read voltage at AC. And when we want to read the voltage and current at DC, we have to keep the switch position at DC so that we can measure the values at DC meter. Then these are the output ports. So this is the output port of AC and this is the output port of DC. Now let's switch on the power supply. So there is a main supply cord given at the back side of the power supply. We have to connect this cable to the main supply and then we will switch on the kit by using the MCB on off button. So here firstly we will read DC. So I will keep this switch position at DC and we have to keep this variable port position at 0. Now we will use a multimeter to read the output of the DC voltage. So we will connect the positive to the positive port and the negative to the negative port like this. And now as we have kept it at DC and we have connected the multimeter at the output port, so here on the output port you can see that we can get output voltage up to 0 to 30 volt DC. So now by using this port we can vary the voltage. So when we rotate this port at clockwise direction we can see that the voltage is increasing. So here you can see that on the meter it is showing 7.9 volt and at the multimeter we are getting 8.4 volt approx. So this is approximately 8 volt. Then when we increase it we can read it up to 30 volt. We can also measure the current. So for that we have to keep the switch position at 20 ampere. And now when we connect a load then we can measure the current value also. Now we will read the AC voltage. So for that we have to keep this multimeter at AC volt and now we have to keep this power supply switch at AC and now we will connect the terminals to the output port of the supply like this. And now at AC we have to keep it at 200 volt so that we can measure the voltage. And now we will again vary the variable port and we will rotate it in clockwise direction. And here we can see that this meter is showing 8.2 volt and here we are getting approximately 9 volt. So there may be a fluctuation in the reading but it's almost the same. In AC also when we connect a load across the output terminal we can measure the current also by switching this switch position at 20 ampere. So that is how we can measure the AC and DC voltage by using this power supply. Now let's see how can we measure current. So for that, firstly we have to switch on the power supply, and now we have to keep the DC rating at 20 ampere and the AC rating at 20 ampere, because now we are going to measure the current. So firstly we will measure the DC. So for that we have to keep this switch position at DC, and now we will use this multimeter. We have connected it in ampere range, and now we will use this multimeter as an ammeter to just verify the readings. So now we will connect the negative to the negative, and now we will use a resistance of 10 ohm 5 watt, and we will connect it across the supply and the multimeter. So we have connected the negative to the negative, and now we will connect the positive by using this probe. So we will connect the positive of power supply to the one end of resistance, and the emitter another end to the other end of resistance, like this. And now we will slowly increase the voltage. So I am keeping this DC switch at 200 volt so that we can see the voltage reading. So now by rotating this port, I am increasing the voltage. So for increasing the voltage, we have to rotate this port clockwise. So let's keep the voltage at 5 volt like this. And now we will connect the resistance, and here on the multimeter you can see that 0.4 ampere current is showing. We can see this reading on the power supply also. For that we have to just switch the position of DC to 20 ampere, and now we can see that the ammeter reading is approximately same as the multimeter is showing. The multimeter is showing 0.4 ampere current, and the DC ammeter is also showing 0.4 ampere approximately. So that is how you can measure the DC current. Similarly, we can do it for AC current also. So for that we have to switch the position to AC, but firstly we have to keep the voltage at 0, and now we will switch it at AC, and now we will shift the connections to AC like this. And firstly we will keep the AC position at voltage to see the voltage reading. So here also let's keep this voltage at 4 volt, and now we will connect the resistance, and when we switch the position to ammeter range, we can see that 0.3 ampere current is showing on the AC ammeter. And when we increase the voltage, we can see the increase in the current also, like this. So now the voltage is 4.6 volt, and we can see the current, it is approximately 0.4 ampere. So that is how you can measure the DC current and AC current by using this power supply unit. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact at Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.